The 86-year-old Korean War vet was beaten and robbed. His widow, Lucy Hernandez, says she hopes a $25,000 reward will lead to tips.
This could be your family standing up here instead of us. Help us.
Stephen Hernandez says his dad had been out for a walk in late May, just a couple of blocks from home.
Father lived here almost 60 years, and he felt very safe to walk these streets. And someone took that from him and us.
In Carson, Andrew Mullenbeck, KFI News.